Okay, let's get you the big story from the banking sector. Lenders are drawing up a list for the next lot of companies from whom bankers can recover their dues using the insolvency route. And we learned that Videocon Industries could be the next company to be referred to the National Company Law Tribunal for insolvency proceedings. Ritu Singh is here with exclusive details. Ritu, looks like Videocon's fate could be sealed by next week.
That's right. We understand from our sources that banks or lenders to Videocon Industries are mulling sending that case to the NCLT or the National Company Law Tribunal under the Insolvency and Bankruptcy Code. Remember, this is not one of the companies that was identified by the RBI, but banks are mulling this action given that the company has defaulted in the last couple of quarters for most of its major domestic lenders. Remember, Videocon has a debt of 45,000 crore rupees, out of which about 24,000 is with the domestic lenders, where IDBI Bank and SBI are some of the largest lenders in the 27-member bank consortium. Just last quarter, that is in Q4, Dena Bank was the first bank to declare Videocon Industries as a non-performing assets. But we understand from sources, some of the largest players in the system, including ICICI Bank, State Bank of India, Punjab National Bank, Union Bank, Bank of India, are among the lenders that have also declared Videocon Industries as a non-performing assets as of Q1, following which this action is really coming into play. We also understand that Venugopal Dhoot-led promoters had submitted a turnaround plan for the company, which the lenders are currently auditing or looking into the viability of. But more or less, the decision will be taken next week on whether or not that will be adopted, or what is more likely, the case would be sent to the NCLT.
Okay, Ritu, thanks for that. Now,